Remember, guys, approach this game like we approach every practice. Do not let the opponent control the tempo of this game.
It's time for College Hoops on 2K Sports. The Pennsylvania Quakers take on the Quinnipiac Bobcats. What a game we have in store for us today. Welcome, everybody. We're here at Concord. I'm Bill Lundquist alongside Bill Raftery and our sideline reporter, Bonnie Bernstein. Give us your take, Bill.
There's a terrific matchup at the small forward position. Newsom is a fantastic player. His mid-range shooting touch is so impressive. This guy can fill it up. Cooley is a top-notch small forward in his own right. This guy has such a will to win. He plays the game with joy, and he never stops working to improve. They're both warriors. We'll just have to see who emerges victorious.
Tip-off, and the game is underway. Dishes to the outside. Noosa. Shoots it. Manning gets the offensive rebound. That last shot off the mark.
Minora stepped in just a little bit. There's plenty of time on the shot clock, but he got a little over-anxious.
That last basket was buried by Madero. Feeds it to the outside. Manning grabs the rebound. Puts it back up and in.
That is such an important part of the game, Burr. Always keep working on the offensive boards.
Cooley gets it outside. Gets called for the reach, and that's his first foul.
It takes quick hands to get the theft, and he was too slow that time.
Bounce pass, baseline. Cooley, the 15-footer, gets it to go. Newsom inbounds the ball, and it's a two-point game. Root gets it on the perimeter. Newsom bounces it to the baseline. Perimeter. Shoots. The tray off the mark by Root.
Madera did a good job to grab that rebound. Perfect position that time.
Passes to the outside. Madera. Dishes to the left. O'Sullivan backs down. The up and under. McBride corrals the miss inside. Off target on the last layup. Just over 8 minutes left in the half. And there goes up and in off the glass. Cooley inbounds the ball. Madera catches it, left wing, backs down, takes it up, reeled in by Newsom.
Missing layups are going to get him a quick trip to the bench, Fern.
Now let's check in with the third member.
Heard earlier today, I talked with Coach DeSantis of the Bobcats, and he told me the biggest concern tonight is the other team's speed. He said, we know what we're up against, and so there aren't any excuses. We don't hustle back on D every time out. They'll be dropping layups on us the entire game.
Thanks, Bonnie. Pass out left. McBride. Oh, net.
Passes like that make it so easy for the shooter.
Just over 7 minutes left in the half. Catches it on the elbow. He got fouled and still almost made it. He'll go to the line for two shots.
Personal foul. First team foul.
The Quakers will bring in some players from off the bench. He sinks the second. McBride inbounds the ball, and it's a one-point game. Ladero passes it to the left side. Perimeter. Swings it to the right wing. Woodards. McBride lets it go from the left block. Del Rosario corrals the miss inside. Dishes to the perimeter. Ramsey has it. High post.
I'm on the wing.
Del Rosario. Backs in. Finishes in close.
This guy is so good at finding the weakness in the defense and then exploiting it.
Woodards inbounds the ball. Just 1 point separating the teams.
Defense!
Catches it outside. Leach dumps it to the paint. Stolen by Quinnipiac. Right around 6 minutes left in the half. The close-range shot missed by Ramsey. He had a chance to make the defense pay, but he doesn't deliver.
Just sad.
McBride hits the jumper. Del Rosario hands it off. Outside. Del Rosario backs in with the shot. Can't connect after the fadeaway.
Wow, his mid-range game is generally solid.
He can't believe it, and I can't believe it. Quinnipiac will take his first timeout. Starters back in. Del Rosario inbounds the ball, and it's a 3-point game. Passes to the perimeter. Long has it inside. Long baseline. Root. Del Rosario rips it down. The last shot laid gently in.
And then kiss on the inside.
Under 5 minutes left in the half. Gets it. Right wing. Pulled in by Del Rosario. And that's his fourth rebound thus far. Ramsey passes it back cross court. That last layup was missed by Root.
O'Sullivan fought for that rebound. That's some toughness for you.
Left wing. Feeds it to the outside. Rudakis. Del Rosario pulls it down inside. Just 1 point separating the teams. Dishes to the top of the key. Last play off the mark by Ramsey.
Oh, Vern, that's not his specialty. And he has to recognize that.
Nice touch on that last three by Don. Morende inbounds the ball. Tried to answer back with a three, but it's missed by Long.
When a shot like that comes around, you've got to hit it.
They just dared him to shoot. Leach catches it, top of the key. Dumps it to the inside. O'Sullivan dumps it off. Knocks it loose, and it's picked up by Quinnipiac.
Look at that takeaway. Great instincts there. He waited until the ball was exposed and jammed it free.
Nice touch on that last three. Come on.
You can't get that lazy out there on defense. You just can't do it.
The Quakers will take their first timeout.
Effect on the team's chemistry. Let's see.
Defense! Just one defense! Point separating the team.
Defense! 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 Defense!
Gets it on the perimeter.
Defense!
And Bud passes it to the left.
Defense!
The Buckets backs down to the right.
Defense!
Gets it to fall. That's the tricky up and under move. We are not used to seeing him own the low blocks like that, Bill.
But he fought like crazy inside. Got the bucket. You gotta love that effort.
Misfired on that last three by Newsom. Outside. Dumps it down low. Backs in. Got it. Swings it to the right wing. Cooley can't connect. The Bobcats can tie it with a three. Outlaw catches it outside. That last shot netted the three.
I used the whole shot clock and only need a few seconds, right?
Take it away! Take it away! Take it away! Take it away!
Swing pass outside.
Take it away! Take it away!
O'Sullivan has it. Left side. McBride lets it go. Can't hit the turnaround jumper. 1:52 left in the first half. Root beats it to the outside. Last ray off the mark by Outlaw.
The D sloughed way off him, and he still somehow couldn't get it to go.
Out left. Bounces it to the left block. Takes the shot. The shot from the left block made by O'Sullivan.
Look at that shot. As soon as he turned around, he was ready to fire.
Newsom to take the lead. Rudakis pulls it in.
That was a much quicker shot than they might have liked, but it was a pretty open look, so it's tough to fault him.
Skips it to the outside. Dodd has it. Right wing. That last shot nailed from three-point range.
That pass made it happen, Vern.
No doubt, Bill. I thought he had a look, too, but he finally dished it off to his teammate. Misfired on that last three by Newsom. Perimeter. McBride. Has it on the perimeter. Dishes it to the perimeter. Perimeter. McBride for three. Manning hauls it in. That's his third rebound of the contest.
Manning grabbed that rebound with his elbows high, using a little intimidation.
Passes to the outside. Puts it up. That takes us to halftime. Score 20-15. Now it's time.